streams live.
Okay, I'll jump in a sec.
You don't have to watch, you don't mind.
No, but... yeah.
I think this is my strongest lineup, really.
I'm not there yet. Oh, please be on. You saved it anyway.
Bournemouth, third in the league, or second?
Bournemouth for third. Jesus. They're actually doing that.
Against the top goal scorer in the league. Junior.
Stanislas?
Yeah.
Jesus. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in
bollocks.
Europe, the Championship. It's Atletico, and they face Bournemouth. Well, thanks, Derek, as always. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And the ball in the net at Bramall Lane, I believe. Let's get details from Alex.
It's a goal for Sheffield United. They've scored the opener here with only 4 minutes played. There's no wasting time here, Derek.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Cuts it back.
Oh, 1-0 down.
Ah. This is not the start you want, really.
I'm so shit at starting games.
Go on. Oh, so fly now. Thank you.
Good tackle, James. Xavi Simons! 1-0.
Get in.
What a player. He loves picking up goals on the edge. Well, it wasn't really
Ben
Yedder,
come on, you cunt. Get on.
Oh, keepers need to save that as well. Fucking hell.
Mate, they're just broken. Actually broken. They need to nerf them.
They gone from one extreme to the other. They couldn't save anything. Now they save everything.
Yeah, literally. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Neuer saved me.
Oh,
he didn't.
Medjugorje.
Bollocks.
Oh.
Making progress. Oh, fuck. This looks promising. Not what he was intending. Bad pass.
A really sumptuous ball.
Challenge. Cahill. Low has it. Philip Billing. Possession and patience, the watchwords.
Jefferson Lerma. Christie, a foul, but advantage played.
The quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Well, a goal update to bring you from the Stoke City game, Alex Scott. It's a... and in with a real chance. Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. To confirm, Peterborough have scored in that match, and it's now even Steven, 1-1. Encouraging this from Atletico.
Hey?
Junior Stanislas. Jamal Lowe.
Oh, I want to see how many saves his keeper made that game. His keeper's De Gea, he got a 10, he got man of the match, that's good.
Jefferson Lerma.
Oh, his saves.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
For Atletico to find themselves in.
Breath! It's a back
11
pass.
Saves.
11.
13 shots on target we had. He saved 11. Honestly, oh my god. Top corner, top corner. That shows you exactly where they were. Oh, fuck. You get, looks like you can only score going across the keeper. Oh dear.
Wish you told me that about 30 seconds ago. Just fucking shot near post shot and it went wide.
Honestly, it doesn't work, man. Just then. Apologies for that. To confirm, Queen's Park Rangers did score in that match, and their lead stands at 1-0 present. Millionaire mini pies.
Banging,
spicy chorizo and chili cheddar relitos. Nice, G.
Oh, mate, they're spicy as fuck. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so it is, the first half score. I can't wait to get the millionaires up here. Oh, fuck me, my ass stinks. Plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And a throw in it's going to be.
And a chance to whip it in here.
Fucking finally, Dane. Need some confidence in you, mate. Just missed about four chances and finally scored. Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure. Got high expectations for Dane.
Go and play some. A goal in the Bristol City match. Alex, what can you tell us?
Yeah. It's a goal for Bristol City. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 50 minutes played. What a game of football we have on our hands here today, Derek.
Alex, thank you very much. And successfully cut out. Well, this is the home of live football. TV. Delighted that you're with us. And hope very much you'll join us for this match.
Hello. That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that
one to come round. Hello.
Hello.
Great opportunity. Oh, Dane.
That's for you for money. Bowie, our money.
Just playing my first game, mate. Stream's live. Bournemouth, third.
Save everything.
Oh.
Honestly, I do. Manny telling.
Depends who's shooting, mate. If it's Shabby Simons, then no chance.
Better see that out, Manny, against fucking third place Bournemouth.
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh, well, hello, that's me.
Better see that out, man.
That's a joke,
yeah. Alfie Devine comes on.
Oh. Oh fuck.
Areola.
That was our ultimate team, boss. Tough.
Yeah, tough. Could they come to regret that? Just trying to.
Oh man,
figure it out.
Don't.
Dane Scarlett is terrible.
Yeah, I know. Apparently, he's meant to be sick though. After in a few years. Just waiting for that. Yeah.
Right now, he's got the finishing of fucking me on a Saturday.
Dommy should have had at least five this game.
That's good to know. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Very superstitious. Hey, yeah, come on. Man, it's on the way.
Well, we never like cutting off Alex, but sometimes we have to do it for understanding.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
If I come across another informed fucking Salah, I'm gonna kill myself.
Yeah, everyone's. How. Bro, I feel like everyone has just got, like, such good teams now.
That's crazy.
Have they upped the thing, or do you reckon people just paid more?
I think they might have upped the pack pool.
Well, I mean, I opened one pack and got 88 rated. Just look at Haaland, so.
Game's not even out yet.
True.
It's not out yet.
It's Friday.
Tomorrow, mate.
Yeah.
Get fucked.
The standard edition.
Off!
Yeah, no one fucking buys that though. So who's fired?
Me. Oh, so Jake
eggy. Opened the Jake opened the packs he got on his companion app. He got Neves and Jimenez.
Mate, you swear down he gets like the worst luck.
He gets the Neves all the fucking time as well.
To bring you from poor the cunt. City game, Alex
Scott. It's a second goal. Get back,
I
James.
AA9 skills open up his rival rewards. Yeah, I know, I was just seeing what rewards people got. I took mine, I got in tradables and got.
There's rewards?
Yeah,
you probably have the money.
Oh, fuck. I'll go get
I think I've got like two all right players, like 83s or 84.
I was Div 7, so I think there's a couple of good rewards.
You get a couple, yeah. And he opened his, yeah, and he took the tradable one. You get one rare Dragon. Players back. He took the tradable one and got Mane and Son in the same pack. Wow. I was just like, right, if that's what's happening.
They've blown up downtown, haven't they?
What, on Wolves?
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorted stadium, blown up downtown, added World War II bunkers, and put the original gulag back in.
Oh, sick. Downtown's a shithole. All them buildings. Look off that.
No. This fucking game, man.
Why you just get rid of it?
Just panicking.
Why?
Wait, the new informs are out, aren't they? Team of the week. So Salah might be available normal card now.
Oh.
Just a couple of questions. Fucking Gabriel Jesus, sort of right winger. Team of the week. It's like 250k. So no doubt Manny will get that.
Fucking hope so.
Thank you for your time. Oh my God.
What reward do I get?
Is it you'll get literally one pack.
Prime gold players pack.
Yeah, that's death.
Do the untradable because you ain't gonna play the game. You wanna get the best chance of getting players.
From what I've seen, tradable gets the best players.
Okay, do tradable, two tradable.
I'll get one untradable, one tradable.
Yeah.
No, do tradable.
But it's only one pack.
Oh, I do two then, fuck.
Bobby, what do I do?
What's the one prime one got? Or what's the last one that you get two of?
Jumbo premium gold players pack, small red gold players pack.
I'll just see that one then.
One's untradable.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Blackbird singing in the dawn of night.
Why would you get that one, the untradable one?
Is it more
fucking
coins?
10,000 more coins. Who
why
gives a fuck about that?
Money?
Shut up, you fucking prick. Just let me open my fucking
that's
rewards.
Slightly
mate.
Aggressive, I ain't gonna lie. Blackbird singing in the dawn of night.
Manny, don't say anything. Right? I want to see what you get.
Yeah, don't say anything, Manny.
All right. Ronaldo. Yeah.
Shut up. I'd kill you.
Now we know you haven't got Ronaldo, so that's ruined it.
Wait, what?
Oh my god, could you imagine that was Ronaldo the
honestly, I would have killed him.
Oh my god.
At least it's a walkout. Is that the tradable one? And an info.
Nah, untradable.
84. Oh! What about,
that's a good pack. That is a good pack.
Anguissa. He sells as well, by the way, that Anguissa. Did you get rid of him?
Yeah, he's gone.
Have you sold loads of your players, boss, because of the price going up?
Yeah. I kept some for SBCs, bro. I've done. Some of the SBCs I've done the last couple of.
Bad.
Johnny Stones. Mate, it just take ages. I did one that hybrid. Oh, and Joao Felix, Manny. What the fuck?
Decent.
Nice. He'll go up. Keep him. He'll go up. Hybrid nations. So, bro, like, you've got to do four squads. First squad's got to have three nations. Then I think it goes down to six nations, then eight nations, then 11 nations.
What the fuck?
Honestly, and then the one I did today, hybrid leagues, I just did the one where you have 11 different leagues. So everyone obviously, and that's be 100 chem. So everyone has to be from the same country. So I did just pick France. Well, that was fucking impossible. Last player, I was like, who the fuck is going to finish? I needed a winger. The only rare, because that's eight of them has to be rare gold as well, and all this bollocks, was in Kudu.
Oh no.
And I think people had figured that out, so he was like 4k. He was 75 rated player, so. Yeah.
Fuck's sake.
Lino, you got to fucking see that.
Baby, do you want
I've been finding it tough.
Yeah, I'll win a couple, then I'll lose. And, yeah. Record's not great. It's like 40 wins, 11 draws, 20 losses.
Take that. Thanks, Derek.
Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly. I haven't really got much to compare it to be honest. Manny doesn't really play, and Higby plays me shit.
Higby's terrible, FIFA.
He's awful.
I'm going to get the new Pez game.
You look good.
Yeah, sick.
Oh, is that the one that's free to play now?
Yeah. Looks good, man.
Bowie, mate. I reckon your dad could make a better FIFA game than that.
Bowie, they've butchered the game, mate.
Graphics look awful.
Oh my god. Really? That bad?
Abysmal.
I swear it's meant to be good.
Yeah, they've ruined PES forever. They've literally ruined PES forever.
Not even lying.
What?
They have.
Sad, isn't it?
Oh my. I hate this guy. So, last hope is that fucking.
MSL thing, whatever it's called.
Yeah, the one that's hashtag sponsor.
Yeah. Mate, they've so many people are absolutely devastated. Like, hardcore Pez fans are just absolutely broken.
That's you.
Me?
That's you, mate.
Come on. Pretty sad, though.
Yeah, that's fucking dead.
Highly promising, but they got nothing out. Ruined it for everyone, didn't they? Ruined it for everyone.
I hope they're happy. What a sad little life.
I hope you're happy now, look at you fuckers. Losing possession here.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Oh, it did look on for Pogba. But not to be.
Well, news of a goal update in the Nottingham Forest game. Alex Scott.
Yeah. It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. They've scored the opener here with 19 minutes on the
ball. Get in there.
Back to you, Derek.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Farkas.
Black man.
Farkas, you fucking having me on, you fucking prick. Oh, you lucky wanker.
Potential danger. Now the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Sebi. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Come to it, you fucking prick.
See what they can do here. Wilson.
No.
It's well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Bo, is your phone near your mic?
No, not really. Why?
Sort it out.
It's making like a buzzing sound.
Turn your phone off, Bo. Fuck's sake, man.
Fucking hell, Bo.
What's the matter with you, bro? I
support the guy's stream, man. Jesus. Chambers. Is it any better or not? I can't really stop and do anything.
That's right.
Number break. Fuck it, when times get tough, bring on Ivan Tony.
Ugh.
What do you mean, ugh? Inform, bro.
Is Jake gonna fucking get me? Oh shit, it reminds me. Right.
Good pressure to win the ball back. You fucking what? Right, Tony, please. Do something. An attack full of promise. Grealish on you come as well. Options in the centre. Don't want to draw.
Defensively,
can they forge ahead? And you've got to say, the good
value. Oh, no, no, no. Wilson. And in possession of Steven Sessegnon. Corner kick. Let's see if this will help them.
Fuck's sake, money.
No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
Fucking well in, lad.
Harding.
There you go.
Possibilities. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Is sounded for who slammed the table?
Bowie.
Not me. I'll slam that against the fucking screen in a minute if keeps saving one more thing.
Yeah, just shoes is just pissing me off recently, I don't know. It's just annoying.
14,000 litres of fuel in his back garden. Tosser.
Why, hello, Jill.
Why, hello, Jill.
Why, hello, Jill.
Jill.
Gillian McKeith.
Oh.
How's he scored that? That's what happens when you fucking shit the bed, man. Fuck's sake.
Is he shitting the bed?
He's pooping the bed, mate. All I know is he better not fucking lose to fucking Charlton in the quarterfinals.
Probably will.
Oh, probably will. What a ball. Mate, he's getting his striker. Dane Scarlett's wank.
He's not playing.
Exactly. Oh my god, you're getting absolutely schmopped.
I'm going to fucking cry.
That's not a pen, that's a pen.
Bobby's crying.
Yeah, that's me.
Why?
See the 91st minute. Oh. To lose. Fuck off.
Black girl singing in the dead of night.
Steven Setenyol. Jesus.
And I'm hearing Christ. A shift to the shoreline in the Forest match. Here's
Alex Scott.
Motherfucker Jones.
Got Bobby Firmino.
Oh, I'm on the wrong fucking game, that's why I can't see you online.
Check kid.
Dad's online.
Yeah, dad's got fucking titties, mate.
I'm actually gonna probably keep cutting out. Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match. This is a message for away supporters. At full time, can you please remain where you are? And your coach will meet you. This might be ideal for the counter. If I don't hear you talking for 10 seconds, Shoes, I'm going to say the our secret word of orange juice.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Well, don't you like orange juice, Manny?
Isn't it, Manny? Come on, man. Manny's getting apps. Manny, what are you doing?
I tried to clear it.
You just wiped him out. Why'd you... What the...
Bottom right. Lamp.
Told you.
You don't serve this abuse, Manny. You're trying your best.
Bro, he's losing 4-0. I'm not happy.
4-0 to who?
Fucking newly relegated Fulham, mate, alright?
Best place to go, mate.
It's tough. He's saying he's losing all these games I've been watching, like, and then I watch him go to Spurs in the Carling Cup or whatever.
Mate, we're a different team in the Cup.
Oh my god, he's shouting at me. Wow, mental.
Tom, have you seen the new?
Orange juice.
Oh.
No, I'm joking, what?
Oh, hello?
Hello? Yeah, I've seen the new.
Look at that, Dom. Face, skin.
Oh, I'm sick of it. I might actually just have to buy it.
That's sick.
Mate, that is actually... Yeah, I was true was talking about it when we were on the fucking treadmill.
Oh, cheers.
Yeah, nice try, mate.
At least you let me know, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell!
I can breathe. Yeah. Oh.
Manny, don't you like it?
It's a fucking Down syndrome on my fucking team here.
Oh my god, his name is Chambers and he has Down syndrome.
Get off me!
Yeah, he's lost.
Get out of me.
How's he saved that, you fucking prick?
Don't get inside me!
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, Shoes, you know what I never realised, by the way?
Go on.
You know all the perks are in alphabetical order.
Hello.
If they're, like the colours, like they're in alphabetical order on their colours. So, like the green ones are in alphabetical. Yeah, neither did I. Mental.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Thank you.
You're welcome, bye. See ya, bye.
Who the fuck is just... Who's got a plate?
Manny's actually kicked off.
Just fucking mark him.
Just mark him, man. Fuck's sake.
Oh my fucking god. Oh.
Oh. Wait, let me see him. He's just dribbled it off the pitch. Oh my god.
No.
Manny, it's alright. Reset. A bad day at the office. Okay. Can't lie, I've not been impressed with your fucking that Chambers bloke.
Yeah, poor Van der Voort.
Who the fuck is Rapid here? Who is this?
Fucking Arden, mate. Great player.
Ref, any fucking danger?
Domo, you seen that perk?
You gotta banter me off, or?
No,
you gotta banter me off, go on, what is it?
There's a perk that you can use your item like 3 times.
Oh, is this in a locker? It refreshes it, right?
Yeah, but they've like upgraded it massively, apparently.
Yes.
It's item ability holder.
I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
If that's what it was called, I was gonna be like, what?
I don't know what it's called, but.
Yeah, I know. Is it an existing one that they've just upgraded then?
Yeah, like. Okay. They've doubled everything, I think.
That's kind of mental, isn't it?
What's it called?
Item ability holder.
B and I, because they're an alphabet holder then.
Oh, get fucked. I hope you lose your game.
I fucking will, I don't need you to listen to that.
Sorry.
Oh, I just shot. Oh, no, nah, it's not till next week either. Fucking
I don't think Bowie would be this calm if he was doing foot champs.
No.
I don't think he's calm.
Yeah, no, he's
I wouldn't
not,
be in
but...
the voice chat if I was doing champs. Fuck that.
No, you're boring.
Yeah, I know. Still...
But you're fat, boys.
I just shot, keeper saved, hit both his legs, trickled over the line, defender hit it against him, then it hit the post, and then they cleared it.
So. Oh, shoot, man, he's let Harry Wilson score a hat-trick against him.
I'm more worried about Bowie's keeper diving with legs.
That's not my keeper, that was... Ref!
That's the ref.
Yeah, that wasn't me, that was ref!
He might as well be playing for them at this point. Get up! Okay, you're shit.
Uh-oh. Lethal pursuit.
My eyes can't function, though.
Thank you.
Please.
Are you okay?
Well, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Can embarrass me.
So
wine. Embarrassing.
Who was it? Blight or...
Get them fucking legs going, boy. Okay, you're shit.
Blight, it's a ruined Blight.
Fucking easy win now.
Ruins on me. Oh, you don't know where I am.
Oh, it's a fucking six-pointer. Against the fucking shitters.
Oh, fuck! Who are you playing, Manny?
QPR.
Who's opening a chest near me?
Mate.
See their team, Bowie?
That's a six-pointer. Where are you? I'm not watching, Manny. You had to go at me because of the sound.
We're joint on points, Bowie.
Jeez, as you look over the edge of the boat here, you can actually see the ruin.
Nah, we're 10th and 11th.
Oh, sorry. Had worse seasons.
He's got
hostile Begrove Park.
Yeah,
barbecue. I got in a strength back on, so I'm gonna fucking grab that.
Fucking finally, get in there!
I'm going for one.
It's fucking KK against Kai Kai.
You'll be fine, Kai Kai is shit.
No, it wasn't that one, I got one here. What's this one then?
It'd be Undying Ruin.
Undying.
No, mate.
Bomber clock. Oh, this motherfucker come back.
Motherfucker Jones.
How many fucking corruptions?
He's on me on boat. So wait, middle map.
Got rid of three of his perks.
We got rid of three of them.
Well, corrupt's about to go. Now.
Oh yeah, of course. And then Undying and Ruin. So he's probably got barbecue.
Yeah.
Because he went straight over to that teammate.
Safer. That's what I mean. That's that, mate.
Hey, corrupt is not. It doesn't do me any fucking favours.
What's the point, though?
Well, we haven't got a gen yet, so.
Yeah, but.
Put off ads.
Slows you down, but that's it.
Yeah, I guess it's just to stop the game ending quickly, innit?
Oh, you fucking spastic.
Probably not really worth it.
It's good
Ruin
if you're a good
definitely
killer,
worth
but...
it.
Oh, yeah.
Ruin and like pop, I guess. This Steve keeps throwing pallets down. Brilliant, he brought him over here.
Mr. Illusion? I do.
Steve, don't throw it.
Napoleon.
Hey!
His
fucking balls on!
Rangers Illusion against Spot.
Oh my god! It's a foot. It's a fucking foot.
VAR.
I feel like I need to get the stream up.
If you want to see a fucking bunch of spastics running around a pitch, yeah.
Oh. Wow, that was two gens instantly. What the fuck?
That was me.
Simultaneously, sorry.
That was me.
Hello. Hello.
It's not all about you, Brad. You've
has that guy died
got
so
your
quickly?
Petrol in your back garden, wanker.
Mate, someone's got to have it.
To be fair, my mum got me some today.
They've run out actually as well.
Essor.
Still need some.
What the last dead.
We've been queuing outside Connaught Road with the fucking diesel.
What do you need, Dom? Diesel?
Yeah, I didn't get a chance, obviously.
2 seconds. Mum, how much have you got left? When do you reckon it's gone? They go tonight. And a change to the scoreline
in the West Bromwich Albion game. I'm going. I'm fucking. I'm done.
How's he saved that?
Alright, yeah, let us know, please. Kobe, get out of there.
Thank you.
Oh! How's it not gone in?
Keeper's on flames. Was it gone by tonight?
2 seconds. Gary's it. 2 seconds.
Good luck.
Yeah, potentially. She's going to look on. They've got like a WhatsApp thing.
Cool. Alright.
Should
wicked.
Be able to
thank
know
you.
If it's gone yet or not. But yeah, it'll be gone tonight, I reckon. Yeah, the petrol's already gone, so.
Jesus.
I'm so gone, like Patron. I don't know how I'm getting home later on, like. I ain't even know it. Even know it, know it.
Who's she chasing?
Not me.
Who's
I'm leaving a gen. We're about to pop a gen.
Oh, we'll fucking have that, Charlie Austin, you bitch.
I've nearly done a gen, but.
Calm down, Manny, alright.
She's on me.
So it's too far now.
Oh, he's on me.
Mate, you should see
is.
That tackle.
He's left me again.
1-1.
Come on!
You're losing.
2-0.
Fucking Xavi Simons again, mate. What a play. He's absolutely blasted that.
I got stuck! Smash it as hard
as possible. What a good goal. Oh, fuck all this game.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Oh, that's no it. But yeah, didn't have Barbie, had no head.
How are you looking?
Half. Come back for me though. Gonna cap me. For the kill. I've got inner strength DS, so if I can get off, I can.
That's
he's hooked
great.
Me near the gate. Why, hello, Jill! The other guy's opening the other gate, miles away.
I've got kindred.
He's gonna open the thing, isn't he?
Oh, someone help this kid.
Hopefully, because I've got a thingy done.
You don't miss air, Manny, does he? Oh my days. Trapdoor's right next to you.
Wait, no, Gary.
No, Gary!
I wanted to wait for B.
I don't know why he didn't just open the door.
That might do us.
Tug him off, Joe.
He's going to come back so quickly as well.
How has he saved that?
I've got DS to be fair. I'm good.
How has he saved that?
Oh, body block.
I might go down.
I'm blocking him. I can't touch the door. I wasn't going to go down.
Fine. Yeah, don't worry.
No,
just
Gary.
Hide or something.
Just open the door, you dick. Climbing baby up. Nice. I'm here for a hit if you need to get off the boat. I'm outside it. Can't see where you are though.
Fuck it. I was trying to be smart on it. It's alright.
I got inner strength, so I can make a play.
To be fair, I need something on the basement.
Oh. No, I didn't know he was taking a hit.
Oh, close. Fuck it. We're at the end of 45 minutes
in this game.
Not worth it. Gary's in a locker, I think, isn't he? The teams are ready to have a go at each other again. One's here and one's obviously you. One got out. Austin.
I can't. I need to med, mate.
Yeah, don't worry. I might take a chance and just see.
Wait, let me. I can get you. I can get you. He's camping the door, but I've got an idea. Fruitful looking attack.
It looks promising. I'll take a chance.
We've got about 30 seconds here.
Yeah, that's fine. I might as well just do this.
Wait, wait. I got an idea. Coming.
Steve's here as well. Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall
football live with us here on EA. I love you, Dad. And
Stuart and I. Give you away, you've got thinking, coming up. And what a game
that will be. Two good teams in a great yes. stadium. I'm really looking forward. Go!
We gotta go. Please. Well, no problems defensively. Two secs. 2 secs, man.
2-2. It's a good looking Atletico
move in the making. Teammate,
we've done it.
I'm getting hit. No, I think I'm alright. He's coming. Yes, let's go. Manny, I'm not bantering. What are you doing?
It actually looked like the keeper was going to come out, yeah, and I already pressed it.
Just fucking hit it.
I already pressed it.
Also, Xavi Simons is unreal.
Yeah, he's been my best player. Great signing from you. Oh, what a save.
Yes, bro, you got dinner?
No. They've got some now if you want to go. But
okay. I've got enough for... Fucking hell, it'll be like ref. Chilled out by the weekend, do you reckon, or not?
You'd like to think so, but I don't know. Okay. Probably would have. Depends how desperate you are.
Nice boy.
Oh, yeah. She's the Undying, Ruin, Corrupt, and Tinkerer.
Oh.
Okay, pretty close.
Crossing possibilities. And the counter looks on here, options available.
There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And a good looking ball. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
I pipped as well. He made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Dykes. Committed challenge. Inside the final 20 minutes of the game, and they've won the ball back
following that challenge.
Oh, great vision. I'm
gonna change up the perks a little bit.
No,
so a throw in here. Yeah, I'll see how I get on.
There's his feet, pass. What the fuck? Why are the players skating?
This looks good.
Fuck.
Fucked, innit?
Crappy. Oh, man.
Now, how quality is it?
That's fucking unreal.
I'm telling you, it's the most realistic game I've ever seen. In the net at the Vitality. Alex Scott has the information. It's a second goal for Bournemouth. They're ahead by two now, with just over 10 minutes left to play. You can sense the celebrations already, Derek. Many thanks, Alex. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Was spot on with that challenge.
And Ray with it. Drake Park, yay. It might be on for them.
Keeping it moving dynamically. Well, couldn't keep it. Can they get in behind them? Oh wait, I might have done. Fuck. I've done my challenges. Oh yeah, shit, me too. Fuck. I've got to do it after. The referee allowing play to continue. Excellent defending. 1 minute remaining. Tension building still level. And let's give credit to the defending.
and using his strength to shield the ball. And there it is, the full-time
whistle. Well,
Austin.
Draw money.
Yeah, 1-0.
Disappointing.
Where are you in the league, Manny?
10th or 11th.
Of course, times are hard.
Tough league.
There's a fucking cricket game.
New cricket game, baby.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Does it look good?
Oh, I don't know, they teased it.
It's gotta be, mate, it's gotta be.
Who teased it?
The Cricket 9, the studio that made the last cricket game.
Oh, okay.
Big Ant Studio.
Fucking NHL.
Someone put like, I'm happy to wait an extra 6 months if you can just get the like proper licenses for everyone and then create like a bit more realistic. So hopefully they fucking smash us out of the park. It's been 2 years. They've had 2 years. Yeah. Come on, please.
That new boxing game that's coming out beginning of next year. Or early next year.
Well.
That looks cool, man.
That looks quite good.
Hopefully they smash that out of the park.
If they can get anything like the UFC game.
Yeah, yeah, it'd be good, yeah.
Looks that's better, though.
So good. Yeah, it does.
But, yeah, it depends how it plays.
Get it like that.
Yeah, but the thing is, though, they're actually getting the people in, like the proper boxers, to actually do
it. Yeah.
Dom, you see this keeper I've got coming through?
No, so look. 80 to 92%, he's 15, yeah? Oh,
yeah.
Fuck. Pablo Simmo. He's Spanish, not Italian.
You're dead to me, you prick.
What about Shepherd? He's a baller. Oh, he's a bit dead, now.
Your mum had to get your fucking fuel for you, mate.
Oh. Yeah, not my problem.
Yeah,
she does, she told.
You kiss your dad on the lips, mate.
Spit it out, mate.
Who, me?
Spit in your fucking cock.
Oh.
Does he? He's too old. Fucking spit it out.
Nah, he's actually done you, man. Well, now.
I'm half Down syndrome, so it's fine.
You look half Down syndrome. I don't know if it's the same thing.
Your new goalkeeper's got fucking dyslexic
syndrome. Oh.
Yeah, spit it out, spastic.
Yeah, well, I've got dyslexia.
Oh, wow.
Oh, God. Right,
it's old Pinhead.
Yeah, I'm doing his box.
You ain't doing my... You do his
box. Here he comes.
Your... How good are these young little boys? And you're getting out my team.
Show me your pants.
He's got sloppy.
Fuck. Sloppy, you know. Man, that keeper goes straight in, Manny, when he's 16, 100%.
What, ahead of your boy?
Nah, no chance, don't get him in. He looks really good, though.
Yeah.
64 at 15, mate.
He's left, mate.
Sweet. I'm just going to do this totem.
Mate.
No, don't. No. Don't three-gen ourselves, please. Didn't even know you could get in there, that's pretty cool.
I opened the box.
And I came. he's around middle.
Yeah, I'm right next to him. On a gen.
Did he spank your monkey?
Fucked it, Dom.
No, you're right.
I had to get that down because I fucking ran into a wall. Oh, now we're all here.
No, he's... Oh, he's tunneling. I'll heal you if you want.
Yeah, please. I've done my med kit already.
Oh, that went well.
Gotta stop picking up these
There's a box behind you.
Cheers. Beach?
He's gonna come straight here, mate.
Yeah, I know. Tell me if he is.
I'm in a locker. Nah, he's gone middle. Up middle.
Oh, yellow flash.
He's just gone into middle.
Yeah,
come back for you, mate, I think.
I'm by the
side. What? I've just shit my pants. Oh, he knows there's no chip.
Who's got the shitty pants?
Nice, I'm dead.
You're dead. Aha, you're dead. 50 blues in your head.
What the fuck?
Right.
Boss, what you might get.
Bowie!
Mother.
I'm trying to concentrate.
It's a fucking.
I'm trying to concentrate.
Aeroplane in your ear.
What's he got? Ruins? What's he got here?
The power, maybe?
Must be.
He's over my side.
Okay, I can auto heal.
Fucking seed in the first fucking 2 minutes again, man, surely.
He's got a pop up. Oh, I don't actually know, mate. I'm making shit up.
Walker, just stay. Oh, fuck.
I'm in the church. Chapel.
Chapel? Father Campbell, chapel.
I've got blindness because of him. Can't even see what he's doing.
It's Stevie. Yeah,
Stevie wondered, mate. What can they do to stop him running at them? That's motherfucker coming. Wait, his teammates gonna get killed.
Hopefully.
What?
I'm on thingy, by the way. I'm on gen. Nearly popping.
Wait, why can't I see this guy's totem?
Danny Simpson. What a bad pass it was.
He's in with a chance. Try to get a team.
Fucking finally. Mm.
Yeah, if you can. Nice. Do you know how hard this is with blindness?
Why are you blind?
It's an add-on. Nice. This is jet hard, this.
Diving prick.
Use pallet.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go down here. He's really done well here.
Whereabouts?
Kind of just running a two now.
Fucking
hell. You're not circus, are you?
No, I'm opposite side. I've seen two people mid on map. Hello, it's you. Yeah, I don't know where he's coming from because he's fucking blind.
Where are you?
Just around the wall. This little fucker.
He's got sloppy. Don't know why.
I'm in circus. This guy's fucking on it. Good add-ons. Must be an add-on. I've still got it.
Why are you not? Wait. Why are you not? You're injured.
Oh, yeah.
Why did you do it?
It's because I ran away, I think, a bit too quickly. Yeah, so I don't know where this guy is. This is hard. Yes, Manny.
We're going to free Jen, by the way.
No.
We are.
I need two numbers as well, mate.
Oh, mate, please remind me after this.
I've reminded you three times.
Yeah, but when I'm out of game.
Fucking who?
Fucking all your fault.
That scared the fuck out of me. I can't. It's because we're blind, mate. We don't know what's going on.
I'm not blind, though.
I'm not getting
blind?
Alerts.
You're blind, you can't see me.
Oh. Bowie!
I'm gonna go for the event. Go for the train event, though.
Alright, mate, I'm going for team. Our teammate had Unbreakable.
I can't do it. Train event.
Gotta be off. Oh my god. If that fucking counted, mate, what is my keeper doing? Dom, did you see that?
Coming for me.
Nah, sorry.
Look at... Oh, bruv, he's on. I hasn't shown it.
What are you doing? Did you get rid of that box? Nice one, if you did. Coming to help.
No, I'm gonna go down there.
Okay.
I'm blind, it keeps...
I'm lagging, what the fuck?
He's got a big add-on, by the way.
Yeah, he's got something going on here, because I can't see what's going on.
Oh fucking...
Is rebirth Ronnie.
Same, bro. It's like TNT all over again.
Fuck me, we're in all week.
I...
Yeah. I wasn't there every week. Must be Bowie.
Nice. I ain't got a pallet, I'm an idiot.
Da Silva. Why go for me?
Nice.
TNT on a Thursday, hanging at work on a Friday, lovely.
I'm gonna do this to get him off here. Please. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Chance to cross. Clint's on a turn, though.
Oh.
And the whistle is sounded for... It might be haunted.
I'm lagging, mate. What's going on? I think I've just... Kind of just shoring him at the moment, to be fair. Yeah, right, sorry, Brad. Oh, you can't, sorry.
Do you think he's,
He knows, nay, I've got you killed, bro.
I know.
It's my fault.
I don't know what's going on. How many hexes have you got, bruv?
I don't know, but I've played this whole game blind. I don't know what's going on.
Is he hacking?
He's got some incredible Adams, I think.
Friends, I'm going to go for a bath and sort dinner.
Goodbye. Bye.
Goodbye.
Dom, I feel like he's... I don't know.
I want to see his add-ons and perks.
Yeah, but Dom,
he's...
it's not showing up blindness.
I've been blind the whole game, so...
Yeah, I'm... same.
He must just have an incredible add-on. There's no pallets anywhere, mate.
Yeah, I kind of wasted these two down this side. For fuck's sake, he's coming. I've got spine, so... Oh,
fuck. Go for that.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Oh, chain event.
Oh, let me get this off, please.
Help me out here, ref.
Please.
He goes instant, by the way. He goes for it
every
time.
I'll go for it, because you've been double hooked.
But where's the thingies?
There's a pallet here. There's a gen on the other side. And one's... Bro, I'm lagging, mate.
Yeah, we're free gen, that's why.
Where's the box? I can't see it. Oh, I can't see it. I'm an idiot. I can't solve it, mate.
He's coming, isn't
he? Please don't come here. Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Yeah, that's fine. That means teammate weren't doing a gem, by the way. I've just started one. Well, more championship action for you to look forward to. Just play for trap as well. It's Bristol City taking on Hull
City. I don't think he fell for that. Could they come to regret that? Stunned him somehow. Wow, that was so lucky. Here's the
substitution. He's crawling towards me. Why?
Teammates, he's chasing me.
James now. Nice hood. Options appear plentiful. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. We're both on a gen, Dom.
I'm dead.
Daniels. Dumb bits.
I'm lagging. What is going on? I fucked up. This guy's like moonwalking like he's fucking Michael Jackson, mate. Seriously,
he kept
bro.
Doing that to me, right? But I was watching him do it every time. Because I was at a window.
Coming to you now. Oh, nice. Nice. Didn't even realise. Nice one. I ain't got any strength. I can't heal.
You can't hold either, can you? Can you keep going?
Yeah, I can hold on. I can hold on.
I'm on a door.
Okay, hold it, hold it. Do the door. Yeah. Go. Oh, I got loads of time, mate. He might be coming for you though. No, he's not. He's picking him up. Let's go. I'm nearly at the end. Smart. Ah, smart. I got DS. I'm gonna die. You're a hero. I got DS. I got BT as well. Smart. That was greedy of him.
Yeah, he's gonna do that. I know. You got DS anyway, so you're good. Older went down.
Love it. Well played, man. That's smart to get that door open ASAP.
That was lucky you could fucking... Oh, double pips as well. Jeez.
Double pipped as well, didn't I? Yes, I did.
Oh my god.
Dom, I'm not having that.
Nah, I'm not having that. Why was I blind the whole game? Considering increases the laminate configuration, the cooldown.
Nah, mate, I think there's something dodgy with him.
Save the best for last.
Nah, it's not that.
Sloppy. Hex play thing. I had the blindness the entire game.
Plaything's totem aura is revealed to the curse survivor within 20 metres of it for the first.
I mean, fuck it, we got out somehow, so. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Oh my god, what a kick, Manny. Just keep the ball, mate.
I am.
Do your challenges. And so the referee blows for full time and it goes down. Yes, Manny. Do your kit numbers, Manny. Regarding the match?
Thanks.
Do challenge, Tom.
Yeah, I just added one now. Finish repairing a generator or have another survivor finish repairing a generator 15 times. Okay.
Thanks, that's all the questions we have for you.
That guy front the add on. He had some sort of fucking.
You had something going on, mate. What about where it blew? When we completed and it all hooked us. What's that about?
Yeah, mate, that was mental, wasn't it?
But we weren't in the state. So what was that?
I don't know.
Yeah.
God, some sort of food gaze was going on, that's all I know.
Yeah? Okay, thank you. 2,000 litres left.
Is that a lot? I don't know.
Well,
is that a lot?
Well, they had... Mum said they had about 18,000-19,000 today in the end.
Mate, where are these people coming from?
Fuck knows.
Fucking grow up. Fuck. 10 dog. Give him the 10 dog, Manny.
Already was, mate. Daniel's 8, yeah.
Well, I'm all really worried they're playing dinner.
Uh-oh.
I'm hearing plates.
Ruh-roh.
Fuck can't smell dinner, so maybe it's COVID. I can't smell anything. Suck my nuts.
You can suck my balls. How many fucking players you got, Benny?
I'm just in the starting lineup.
No, I know, but like, how many players you got overall?
Loads, mate.
You got five goalkeepers.
I'm trying to get rid of them, mate.
Don't shout at me.
Fuck. Is Finn still on rebuff?
I'm fucking up to sixth.
Oh, good lad.
Somehow.
He's a good lad.
See top that three must be flying away.
Mate, boom, third are on 42 points.
Let's have a look at the top
three. I'm on 30.
Fifth, they haven't lost a game still, that's mental.
I'll stick to playoffs. Luton are getting dicked, mate.
Lost to them.
Don't care.
I'm on a gen.
Say dick, they're only 12 points behind you.
Not my problem. I've got 12 points more than them.
Is that you opening a crate next to me?
Nah, not this time.
No, it's Spirit.
Oh, wait. Could be good still then.
Ducking away from that.
Miss Molly and Haggis are our teammates.
Safe.
Who thinks Haggis is the name?
Yeah. Fucking weirdo. No ruin, no corrupt. Interesting.
Jen's done as well. I've left her on it.
I'll do this middle one if we can. Try to get this out of the way. Hello. Black Jake Park, but you're not black, you're Asian.
I've played this map. This map looks different.
He's releasing him, Manny.
Yeah. Fucking Keenan's retiring end of season.
He's got leader. No, come back. Or is it prove thyself?
Leader, I think.
Has she gone down? Why can't I see her?
It's to your left.
Oh yeah.
Perfect.
You're coming in now.
I'm following you.
Just giving up.
Spine. Why?
I thought she'd given up, she didn't.
She is. Wait, our teammate's given up though. Teammate's just trying to shaft us. Little batty crease in it. Phasing.
Wow, that really worked. No, it didn't.
Oh no.
Deserve that. Thought I was smart.
Gonna push this gen on quick. Three quarters.
Could have run her forever. She's not very good. Fuck it, that's so dumb.
So dumb, man.
Why did teammate give up? Lost, like Hook, try to give up.
Being a twat. I hear we
thank you. Touch me.
Right, how quick does this go?
Pretty quick.
Let's make it.
Just coming straight here, I think.
No fucking right foot, cunt.
Who's calling me? Oh, 300. Anyone know that?
Sounds like the fucking Carver, fake Carver and Warehouse calls I get.
I was spined up.
Anderson. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she's on me.
Go have a teammate. Not a very complicated catch. I haven't got. I do.
TP in. Right, a goal update to bring you from the Preston
North End match. Over to Alex for the details. It's a goal for Barnsley. They've scored the opener here.
Got some distance.
It's been a really fast start to proceedings here, Derek.
Alex, thank you very much.
Good golly, Miss Marley.
Yates. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And in with a real chance.
It looks promising. Speculative ball. She fades away from me.
Gone for teammate that's dying. On Hook.
They left me a voice.
Hi Brad, it's the government. We're just offering you £1 million every minute. If you fancy it, give us a call back.
Thank you.
Come again.
You know all that fuel in your back garden? Can we have it back?
We got her.
Ladies and gentlemen. We got him. She's dead and hooked, by the way.
Yeah, fuck her, she's dead. Haggis, cunt. Smelly breath.
Nice.
Fuck, I got her. So bad.
Smelly slag.
Can't wait for the boys to get this game.
Yeah, when are you boys going to get this, man?
Playing FIFA career, mate.
Game am I playing? Where is everything, man?
The opening goal of the game then. Gary Madine. Potential danger, but then the commentator's curse comes into play.
My I'm not getting alerts from anything.
You're not, maybe you're
no. Must be, I'm gonna restart. Like, I didn't get the alert when that generator just got done.
Oh, maybe he was just... Yeah.
My game's fucking clap, bravar. No damage done. Potential danger here. There's a gen on the other side of the map that's quite close to being done.
I got a purple key. Let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Purple key in basement.
She's in the basement.
Oh, you're kidding me.
She just ran straight to the basement.
Oh, in a locker. But I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper. Right, quickly over to Alex Scott. A good moment for an
update, Alex. There's been a goal at Bramall Lane. It's a goal for Q. Just chasing me around, thingy. Alex with the info as ever. Left me. Oh, I got a purple key in basement. She's in the basement.
Thanks. What was that all about, though?
Oh, I was running at Shaq and I hid, and I think she might have thought I ran in there or something.
Maybe. I left it downstairs. I don't need it.
Run in a squeaky line, like run side to side. Let me see if I can match your movement.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Oh wow, that's unbelievable.
Saved other teammate, to be fair, mate. Good luck.
Oh, I might go down.
Do you want me to take trace? I feel like I need to take trace.
Yeah, I've got nowhere to go here.
spotted behind. Corner forthcoming.
I'm dead. He's driven in the corner. Panic dead hearted. Wait, did she leave me really? I was dead and she went for me. Strange.
Oh, there's a gen in the house, mate, by the way. Nearly done, I think it sounds.
She's in a strength thing at the moment.
What the fuck?
Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending.
I'm good. That gen close, you got it or not?
I'm waiting for teammate, bro. It sounds very...
Need another totem.
Anderson.
Oh, it's on the outside, it's not. It's like... Looks hard.
Got a teammate, yeah?
No. Oh yeah, I will.
She's going back for him. Or her. She's coming back for you, mate. On you. Nice.
But oh, she's got pop.
He might be able to profit from the wide position.
No! I tried getting out of the window.
She caught you?
Yeah. She was behind me, though.
Corner kick played in. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Really?
An attack full of promise. Lost possession.
Hope teammate's got you.
Giving him a moment's peace.
Yeah.
And the decision is one
of the... I've come back for you, mate. Slight issue now, I can't med. I should come with my ass.
Timo, I'm healing Timo.
On me. Get that gen.
He's getting healed. That stadium and two very good teams.
I'm at Shaq.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Done. Let's go. And a big moment. Run into it now. I think. Waste too much time.
Yeah, she's come back.
Yeah, I blew it trying to run away.
Oh my god, totem.
She's popped it.
God for that. Miss Manny. Oh, you're losing. Wow. Yeah, I know. I don't know where the other gens are. She's getting a totem. I've got to look for one.
Free gen, I think.
Yep.
Alex with the info as ever.
I've started another one.
I can see her.
I'm on a hill next to that house.
I might have to jump in locker here.
Because
I can't heal otherwise.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Space and time for the cross. Defensive efficiency personified. Showing good defensive judgment. And this really ought to be a championship.
She's off me, I think. It's live on. Everyone's
chasing teammates. Yeah, she's chasing teammates. She's kind of just staying in her area, to be honest with you. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done. She doesn't need to do anything crazy now. Well, he's made a real mess of that. Oh, another totem. I'm going to get it.
I don't know where the fucking third one is, mate.
It's probably on the same side, to be honest with you, mate. Something has happened in the Preston game. Just getting this time and I'm good.
Oh, I'm stuck. I could go down. A second goal for Preston North End. It's now level at
2-2 with 68 minutes played. I've got a heel teammate, man.
Thank you, Alex. Well read to win possession.
Oh, hello.
Well, the Hunters, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession.
She was behind you. Yep. Just come. Get yourself away, mate. I've got her on me.
Still trying to find this fucking option. I know where two are. Right back in this
contest now. Stay, go kill her. Go kill her, Shaq. We'll reset. Because she's not. Wait. She's not leaving her area. She knows she's got us free gen, so she's not leaving her area.
I just want to see this other.
Oh, a
Yeah, right, I'm running track.
She just keeps hitting us and leaving
well,
us
there. Oh,
where are you?
Near Shaq bomb here then. Yeah, go to your left.
She's coming. Yep.
They do pass the ball with authority. Well, I believe there's been a goal in the Luton Town game, and with the details, here's Alex Scott.
Yep. Second one for Fulham. They're ahead by two now, with 10 minutes left on the clock.
Is it going to be? Well, a poor finish. Offside anyway. He might be relieved.
Counted anyway, but he has to do better from that sort of position.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench.
Hey, which three gingers of shit? Apologies to Alex for the Gary's on it though.
Yeah, hopefully he does it. I held with enough, so.
Shouldn't have ran this way.
Not to be. It is offside. And 5 minutes to go.
Does unhooking lose my DS? Yep.
Yeah.
I'm going chat. What a stop that is. Corner kick played in. Still dangerous.
Well, that's the end of that for now. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
I'm not getting alerts when people go down. My game is fucked. I can't even see anyone on the map or anything. Not letting go down. Well, the perfect tackle, really. We lost. But we should have enough to pip, though, so that's not too bad. She'll come over. Dujon Sterling. And they have possession again. And just the 1 minute left. Yeah, she's on the hill. She's seen us coming now. She's coming to your left. Your left. Run all the way around. I'm going to try and take chase. Yeah, she's coming to me now. You got that, Jen. She's faked it, I think. She's gone back to you, mate. I think she saw you.
Bro, where is this third gen?
She's on me again.
Just gonna go for it.
Yeah, it's on me.
Can we ask you a question?
Try and run her as long as I can, mate.
The 3/4. We got like 30 seconds. 20 foot.
What? I just got stuck on. Yeah, I'm getting stuck on random shit.
And I think. Pretty much done now.
No further questions, thank you.
I'm going to the door further from Shaq.
She's coming for my fat ass, boy. Oh my god, I stunned her mid thing. That is sick.
Quarter.
I stunned her mid thing. Oh, I love you, brother. I'm coming, baby.
Half. 3/4.
Nice, well played. She read me.
Should I just do it?
Just get out, mate. Get out. It's gonna hit you out anyway, so. Oh, hang on. Nah, shit, yeah, don't worry. Nice. Mate, mid phase, that was actually sick. Fucking bitch.
It's a shame.
Yeah, real shame.
She was trying to trick me.
I'm gonna reset my game after this.
Double pip.
I'll let them all go, Manny.
Yeah, I need a bit of backup.
Yeah, I mean like the shit ones.
Yeah, yeah.
Blood Echo.
I double pipped somehow, fuck me. How did I double pip? My game is fucked, mate. What?
Double pip? How many points you got?
19,000. This is what I mean, my game's fucked. I got three iridescents and a silver and I got 19,000 points.
Yeah, your game's bugged.
What the fuck is going on?
What the fuck is going on?
Jan! Did sound like that, didn't it?
That's a jam, innit?
That's a fucking... Oh, man, I listen to that when I'm fucking trying to chill in bed. Just whack the old tunes in, you know. What the fuck is going on? Kind of crazy.
Kind of crazy.
Kind of crazy. Cray cray, ain't it, Jay? What's your official A hat?
Fuck is going on?
Langley? Oh, you could keep Langers. 22.
I wonder how my dinner's getting.
I'm going for dinner, I'll go for a quick schmarf.
Don't know when it is though.
Go fucking find out, you cunt. Yeah. Okay, that's. Yeah. Right.
Probably should, shouldn't I?
Yeah, probably should. Yeah, it's probably sensible. It's slightly aggressive, not gonna lie. Probably wasn't necessary.
Current tier.
Yobby. Finn, you seen the new Pez game? Came out today. Alright. Would you like to? Yeah, it looks sick, bro.
Hearts pass the time without you. Oh, yeah. From South Wales, we find ourselves at the Cardiff City Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in Europe, the Championship.
What are you looking at?
Cardiff City versus Atletico.
Where? We can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to... Wait, what photo? Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Shambles, isn't it?
Can he put it away? Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be...
They spent a whole year on that game.
See that the offside flag is up.
Well, yes. It's mad, isn't it? But you have to say, it was a shocking effort. Full year on that, bro. How mad is that?
Ray. With Daniels, mastery of the passing game, but then the commentator's curse comes into play.
You're telling me you're not getting it? Is that what you're telling me? Safe.
What do we got?
He's getting a new pair, he's gonna get it.
Woo!
Dom, 5-10 minute. So, I'll wait.
5-10 minute.
Ordered a bloody hour ago.
What the fuck is going on?
That's a proper fucking jam nation.
I mean, that is actually a tune. Like, I actually, like, gets me so mellow.
I have to shit on my face.
What?
Oh, so. I thought my mic off.
That's some gay shit, but I love it.
Still some voice notes in it.
Voice note me your fucking face if you want, you fucking voice note.
How will you see my face, though?
If you voice note, I can see your face. How are you stupid?
I might have to watch some more of them fucking backyard fighting shit.
But what the fuck is going on as well? I know that's not the same name of the song, but fuck it.
Yeah, but honestly, though, what the fuck is going
How
on?
How far in Squid Game are you?
4 eppies.
Fuck, I still don't watch 3. Is it good? It's fucking sick. It's so sick.
It's a gang thing.
It's a bum thing. If you don't mind watching things in English dub, then you'll be fine.
English dub?
Yeah, like, yeah. You know, like, it's a Korean program.
Fuck me, mum.
What do you mean, mum?
It's sick.
It is so sick, honestly.
What do you mean, mum?
Let's have a look.
Pretty sure it's...
Alright, I'll be right back. Won't be long without a bath.
Go cry.
Safe.
Probably. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Perry Ng has it. Bakuna.
Can't believe it.
Options in the middle. Fruitful looking attack. Teammates available. Takes the shot. Keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Can they hit on the break? They could nudge in front. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Oh, yeah, it's...
Potential danger here. And options in the centre. Well, he failed to get it away properly. The attack looks promising. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Simmons.
A warb. A bob. Andre Bob.
Fucking come on.
Come on. Like, seriously, someone come on, Eileen. Oh, I wish. And having got a touch on it, he'll be a little bit disappointed he didn't keep it out. It was a good effort.
The match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Mate, why are
Need to go get my mini chocolate millionaires.
Oh, yes.
Got from Asda, from Audi earlier.
That's the Audi. I feel like you're lying there.
Audi.
Audi. Well, he has cause to be grateful Aldi. To his teammate. This might be ideal for the counter. Love that, buddy. Love that.
Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Has someone to play it to? And not cleared away properly. And the danger is averted.
A chance then for the respective manager. Gonna get him now.
Trying to find a fucking.
Over it comes.
Trying to find a fleece.
Not a harmless effort when all is said and done.
Finn, where does nice work stuff like fleeces on it? Thing is, I don't want anything too thick. Balls. Yeah. I like the one that I've got, but I left one of them on fucking job, didn't I? I left my black Stanley fleece in at Chingford job. Hornby. Yeah. Someone's gone, fucking hell, that looks smart.
Oh shit.
Mate, he's literally just gone, Vlad, look at this. Oh, mate, fuming.
Shit, did you see that video of Thingy off his tits?
Who? Carl Frock?
Yeah.
Oh, he's fucking, he's balling, isn't he? Good lad. Oh, fucking hell.
Fucking hell, where are we?
What have we got? Folding. Oh.
Mate, I don't think I've ever opened a bag of crisps and then not finished them there and then, no matter what size. Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like for that, Finn needs to go.
I don't know.
Oh no. Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance. Oh. What fucking bad crisp is it? Oh, he's a dog, isn't he?
How many carriers are in this tub of fucking millionaire mini bites? Per bite, 92 kilograms. Kilograms? Calories.
It's fucking heavy, isn't it?
Is that a lot?
Depends how big the bite is.
Per bite.
So if you eat 10, that's a lot of calories.
All right, there's 247 grams in this.
Yeah.
And per 100 grams, there's 484 calories.
Oh, that's not that bad then.
I know.
I thought you were going to say like 2,000.
I'm going to polish it. Aldi.
Aldi. I wouldn't say that's that bad, is it?
Yeah, I wouldn't say you baldy baldy.
Let's see. Oh, let's get the putty warmer out. Oof. Tremendously strong in the tackle. What if I fucking don't want that? Bakuna. Let me have a look.
Yeah, but you're the size of a fucking mammoth. Sorry about that, Finn.
Women's World, where am I? This is all going. Jackets, shirts, sweaters, accessories, trousers. No, I just want a fleece. I like a fleece. Children's sweaters. Fleece. £86 excluding VAT for a fleece. Oh, hope it does the work for me.
More fleece, Gromit.
Jesus Christ. I just have a fucking gander on Screwfix. Oh wait, ITS. Oh, dinner. Okay! Okay. ITS. I did go down. Yeah, I found out I've got some vegetables on my plate, so. I'm going to
try. Are you spanking then?
I'm going on strike.
SFS? In our furniture shop.
What, a sofa?
Fuck, DFS round the corner.
That's gone for SFS. Fuck. Fit needs a sofa. Fuck you. Fuck you. Well, they've been quite for a while now, but this has got them going. What is that to sit on, Finn, while I eat the veg? Or. Oh, is that with the leg rest as well? I feel like on that note, I need to leave, sofa boy. I'm going on strike at SFS. Just stand outside the shop, no more veg. He's fucking lost it, Arkin. Right, I won't be long. Fuck. DFS.
Yeah. We've got like 13 now, haven't we? That's very effective. Good high pressing. firing it towards goal. Well, I don't think so.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Well, it looks like there's been a goal in the Blackburn match. Over to Alex for the information.
It's a second goal for Blackburn Rovers. They've pulled ahead by two with 10 minutes left on the clock. The game has been fascinating so far, Derek.
He's managed to get in behind. He's got it.
Probably.
Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here we can see it again. And it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted.
Same.
Then just take a look at this, Derek. He sees the keeper off his line. Such a classy finish. Just lifts it over him. Beautiful goal.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Will he finish? Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game.
Well, yeah, I'm getting there.
Defenses are on top. 3-2.
Oh, fuck me. Yeah, there's only about five left. Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
Plattered away. 1 minute remaining. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Marlon Pack. Will Vault. And that will be all for this game. Defeat.
Right. I'm going to go chill with him. I'm losing my head.
Have you got FIFA like the full game now?
Yeah. Had it since Monday. Flying. No. I'm not even playing Ultimate Team, playing fucking career mode. Right. See you later.
In a bit, mate.
Bye.